or die. Skate or die. Die, 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 die.
The search for double trouble, man. Start adventure. Select ramp. I think we want just to start and beat the game. Starring Rodney, owner of Rodney's skate shop. Very hip daddy. Oh, to the local, Lester, son of Rodney, primo skater who's too cool for the wars. He will teach you all the right skate tricks. Hey, that is Ariel. That is a mermaid, man. Look at that, man. CJ, that is a mermaid, man. That is a lie. Icepick, the local loco. Stay clear of this dude and his pals. And you, our hero. That's not me. That's me. This is me. It's another beautiful day in the quiet town of Elwood. Perfect weather for the mayor's wife to take her poodle Fifi for a nice walk. And for you to take Turboard and out. For some serious sidewalk. This is great, clean streets, excellent weather. Can it get any better than this? Oh, look, Fifi, the antique store is having a sale.
Hey, passer, where will you learn to ride?
Where would you learn to ride? Huh?
Boot off, Icepick.
Who you calling something? Oop.
Skate or die.
Poor grandma. Fifi! Fifi! Later in the mayor's office.
Yes, there! Yes, there! I know, there!
Next day. What a sad story. Major bans skateboards.
What?
Major bummer, dude.
Level 1. These are the times that try skater souls. I'm Rudy, take some time to cruise these streets and nab any rad stuff you might see. Come and find me if you ever need a better board. For me, the lesson has got skate tricks to teach. Looks to complain for me. How I will beat Tetris? I will beat it when the game will be picked. That's how I will beat Tetris. Whenever I speak, I will beat it. Easy like that, man. The lag is real. My god, man. I don't fucking understand anything. Jump this stupid dog. How do you even feel there? Wow, this game looks awful, man. What the fuck am I supposed to do here, man? Sure, man, of course you've... Want to partake of my sleep board will cost you one taco and one fries.
Skate straight.
To get buff? What the fuck, huh? You wanna be rude? Skate straight. Okay, we got a taco there. This game really sucks, look at that, man! Hey, what's up, you motherfucker?
Check it out.
Yo, dude, wanna scam a new trick? How about 180 Oli? I need one fries, okay? One tapes and one CD.
Later.
Go faster, oh my god, man, look. How did I miss that CD? Who is Ollie? Oh, come on! What the fuck are those Dobermans or what the fuck? The luck, please, the luck! Ah, come on! Of course I fucking... Am I able to do something here? Why do you don't grab that? Fucking... Oh my god. Yeah, me too, man. I think I would rather die than skating here. Okay, we got something. Of course you cannot hit the stupid dog. The dog is just gonna eat you. I'm gonna get that fucker that was shooting me. Huh? That's what you get, fucker? What about you? Nothing. Hey! Yo, dude.
Skate straight.
Move. Duck. Flex your brain cells to program your tricks and weapons well. Ah, come on, you fucking dog! Is this guy eating or anything? I don't understand this game. Maybe I just need to kill the fuckers. Yeah.
Yo, dude.
Take some rat and. Look for my dear boy Lester, he's got a lot of tricks. I want that.
Groovy.
Hey, they leave tacos. Two tacos! A new trick. How about a skid stop?
Later.
Tapes on one CD.
Yo, dude.
You got all you need from me for now. Catch you later, dude. Thank you. taco one fry? Sorry, you don't have what I need. The mayor's wife says she wants a showdown.
Later.
A showdown with me? Spoilers, this game is terrible. I completely agree, man. Where is the mayor's wife? Ah, come on, man. Really, do you get hit there? Ouch! What the fuck with that magic bug? Please! Fucking gonna grab that? What the fuck is that bug? Can I grab that stupid bug? Do you give a bug? Move to paint. Wait, I got the pain. Oh, okay. Okay, so dog. Okay, I understood how it works, the powers, but still, I don't have a clue what I have to do. Oh my god. Come back! Ah, fucking guy! Let's change this to the weapon, to the paint. Kit stop. Okay, let's see what the fuck is that kit stop. Okay. Thank you. What is your problem, mama? What is the fucking problem of that mama? Oh. No way, dude! Aha, and... That's it? So you don't get really anything there. What the fuck? Why you don't land there? Come on, man. Yeah, quit. So what I have to do, just be first place? Oh my god, man. You need to be the adventure mode. No problem, man. A la verga. Focus, man, this fucking stupid skater. Yeah, quit, man, quit, fucker, quit. No way. My score. So I got 5,000. the fuck is this game, man? Honestly, and what I'm supposed to do, man? The story. You... Okay. Let's just read the stupid manual. You and your skate neck buddy spend your days sweeping the streets looking for fun, hurting nobody. You don't have the blood bugs, you're not but ramping the body, life is sweet. Then one day, the dog is pushing up daisies and Mr. Smyer is foaming at the mouth. She goes on a psycho anti-skate rampage and forces her old man, a nice but regrettably spineless bureaucratic, to dig up a load of condenser. How? What do? You gotta build a new ramp by legal means. To do this, you gotta go through four levels in search of box for the building permit and plans for the ramp. Get through all four levels and its completion time on the wicked double trouble half pipe. It says like you can skip everything and go to the between levels. Before you play, a short video gives you a wrap the story going off. The first person you meet is Roderick, The street, half-life, hit points. Delivers clock. Delivery clock? What the fuck, man? Health life points. Number of deliveries to do in the mall. Level 2. Number of flies you still have to collect on the beach. Programmed for B button. Understand that? Control yourself. Cassette tape, life points. Chili fries. Two dudes. Your friends, Rodney and Lester, That's him taking from the burger. As soon as Lester is running into Russia, you will, Trade trick for boats. Your rat pack, bag of tricks. Your rat pack is where your boards and machines, The boards, Pocky, your basic trick with wheels. Rocket, even better speed, even better jumps, Wimpy speed, best jump. Afterburner, best speed, wimpy jump. Duck shot. Jump and turn at the same time. Kills bad guys dead. What? The tornado move? Brick wall. Stop. Tail jump. The tail bomb. Okay, here it says. Okay, I just have to shoot the M80s. Okay, so she's like the boss. Here we have more spoilers for other rooms, but yeah. Okay. Get out of this mod.
No way, dude!
No way! Why did you fucking break the... Okay.
Yo, dude.
Skate straight. Yeah, I will. Yes, I will, you fucking fatty man. Hey! No!
Yo, dude.
Movie.
Movie.
Ah, come on, man. Yeah, I want to fucking buy a trick from you.
Later.
What is the trick I buy from that guy? The Ollie. Hello, you. How do you feel there? Ah, come on, you fucking dogs! This guy, man, oh my god, man. Up. The duck shot.
Later.
So I'm not sure, like, what to... I have some ammo, but not too many, like, rockets. Thank you. Time to jam! On down to the something, but what's this? Not your help half pipe. The major says you kids ain't gonna official. And according to the city building code 13-1609 whatever, regular subsection. What? Has Harry been condemned to unsuitable for public? But what we do? Get a new city building permit. But permits cost bucks. So get a job, kid. Or take up knitting. Har. This means war.
So let's pull our money. What we got? $8.37. It doesn't look good.
It doesn't look good, sorry. Bogus dudes, the ramp is history.
Wait a minute, Mr. Jenkins, down at the mall always has some delivery jobs available. We could earn money in no time.
I am a most excellent idea, CJ, let's go.
Later on, we got a job, man, we're gonna deliver some newspapers.
Like I say, you make all these deliveries and you will get paid by the end of the day. So don't doubt it about.
There might be some bonuses in it along the way for your first delivery. Take this package to Wormhouse Records.
No problem, Mr. Jenkins. I'm on it.
Snoozer job, right? When the going get tough.
Hey, thanks! On time delivery gets a taco now! Get this to toll out. To toll stout clothes.
Where are the ones I have to go? Oh, that is bad. Okay. The taco pit. Hey, you fucking assholes! So it was to something clothes, right? Pricey gifts. Oh, there we go. Hey, thanks! Where you been? It's late! Now get this to Floorshine Shoes. Where the fuck is that Floorshine Shoes? Floorshine Shoes? Oh, I have the delivery time, I can see. Man, no fucking shoes here! Why are you kid, watch your step. Shut up, you fucker. Something shoes. Where the fuck are the shoes? No, I'm late again. Hey, there it is. There it is. Go. Yeah. On time. I get a taco. Now get this to Walton Bookseller. Fuck, man. Ah, sure. What? Get out of the way, you fucking... So what was Walton something, shoe seller or something? I'm late already. Nah. Royandal Cinemas, that is in the top. That is in the top. The cinemas are here. You fucker! You're not a fucking authority, you're just a fucking troll. Like, somewhere here is the cinema. Where the fuck is the cinema? Was not here! A la verga, man! Come on, man! Where the fuck is the cinema? There they are, the fucking cinema. Shut up, you! Taco Pete, I'm sure, is in the second floor. In the first floor. Come on, you! Hurry up and go up! We got this, man. Just need to make it to the taco pit. We got this. Hey, taco pit. Hey, come on. Give me a taco. Two tacos. A paint clip. Now get these two. Marshstrom, fucking hell, where is that Marshstrom, man? Marshstrom. Hey, four more lives. Hey, great. Get this to Marshstrom. Marshstrom, where the fuck is that Marshstrom? Quítate del fucking camino! You're early, here is a tip, a paint clip. Now get this to William Knott House. I don't remember where is that. Quítate fucking hell, man! William Knott House. La verga, man. I'm late. I fired. So where do I have to go? Oh, pizza by the ton. pizza by the ton.
Quítate del ala, per why did fucking show up there?
Pizza by the ton. Of course I get the troll. There we go. Rojandal Cinemas, I know where it's at now. Healthy, nutritious food. Quítate! Oh man! Of course, man! No problem, that one is close. Here it is. There's a tip. 3M80 is nice. To the taco pit. I'm going to the taco pit. Taco pit, here we go. Ouch. I cannot read the chat right now. Taco pit. Yeah, I watch my step. Ouch. Oh, come on, man, really? Now get this to 1 minute photo? Fuck is that? Ouch! 1 minute photo? Where the fuck do we have that? Well, it's 1 minute photo. There it is. Williams Not House. That was in the top, right? Now get this to where most records. Fuck, man. Oh, you cannot skate there. Okay. Salon di Albino. Well, clearly that is not here. Maybe it's in the top, I just don't remember where, but... Salon di Albino. Ah! Flourishing shoes. Quítate. pizza by the ton. No, it shoot. Pizza by the ton. Get this to mini shoes. What the fuck is that mini shoes, man? I have no lives anymore. I'm dead. Puta madre! Look at that, man! William Not House. No, I have not played the ramp. Oh yeah, I played once the ramp. Just leads. It's not just leads, it's just kids. And why do you puta madre, look at that, man. What the fuck is that? Just leads, when it's supposed to be just kids, man. Oh no, it says just leads. I don't know, man, Darkness, if this will give me an ending, I'm not gonna do the other one. Tall so close. I think it's the last one on this one. Salon de Albino. I don't remember if it was here. Okay, that's the rain, guys. Roshan shoes. Puta madre, of course, man. The fucking stupid delivery guy has to be exactly when I need to pass. There we go, man. Sven, thank you for the 9 months. Hey, Roddy, how are the new plans coming along? Could be better. This will be raddest, baddest, most totally. Check out this very cool feature. Just turn on that light. Click. Oh no, that switch. Most unfortunate setback. Clever. Too clever and stupid. Okay guys, I have to go to pick up my mom, so thank you for watching, I will be back later. Thank you, I will see you. Oh, I need to stop the timer. Yeah, I will see you guys, thank you. I paused the game, so I just need to resume the timer. Like that, and hopefully... Here we go. Oh sure, man. Hey, what's up, honey? Hey, what the troll bird? Okay. Ah, oh, come on, man. Can I do an ollie there? Everything kills you in this. Sup, honey? Hey. How am I supposed to walk there? Look at that. Do I have to do like a blind jump? Hey, oh. Just wait until it moves. Can I hit the honeys?
I like it!
Do a fucking ollie! No mames! Ah, oh, come on, really? Ah, su puta madre! Okay, 14 left. Ah, oh, come on, game! Okay. So I'm just gonna go granny. Ah! Are you... thank you. Come on, honey! Do you see my... my D? Oh, come on, air. Ouch. Ouch! Ouch! Wait, can I shoot the... Look at that muscle man, huh? Madres! Yeah, give me a taco. Hey! There is the food guy. Okay, honey, I'm gonna throw you with the gun. Just to see what happens to you. Hey, I can kill the crabs. Okay, I'm gonna die right now. And in fact, I don't know if I have more continues. Come on, what does kill me there? That fucking line of pavement? Oh, because it is a ramp. Yeah, better luck for the next time. Oh, come on, man. 2 hits already? Oh, I didn't talk to the guy. Oh, that sand kills you! Oh my god, game! Please! Ah! Music's supposed to be fun, but it is just like crap. That was my friend, man. Just, I need to remember, every single guy skating boarding here is my friend. Ah, puta madre, it's just, oh, this hitbox. Oh, fucking bird. Am I gonna be able to grab that? Of course, it hits you, of course. What else? Just has to hit you. Oh, game. The control of the guy is just ugly as hell, as you can imagine. Oh, this guy sucks, man. Look, and now the trolley bird. Oh, I can duck, maybe? Oh, get out of the way, honey! Of course, man. Just need to go slow on granny. Oh, finally I jumped. Fine. Or good enough. Thank you. Oh, sure, man. Honey. Honey. Ah. Honey, are you fucking blind? Yeah, take that. I'm docking, man. Oh no, mm.
Okay, that guy just make 2 of damage to me. 2 of damage. Maybe I just need to go all the way. Oh, please. Ah, stop getting out. Man, nothing more annoying than this game, man. Oh, puta madre, fucking honey. You wanna fucking sit down and suck my dick, you honey? Yeah, die, fucking bird. I know. Oh, come on, man. I just jumped. Man, it feels so fucking weird. Like, look, something is gonna troll me in 5. You see? That, man, I'm going straight, but somehow in that cliff, the skateboard is going directly to the sand. What the fucking logic is that, man? A fucking skate and board 2 logic. That's what you have, man. Look, it's going. Oh.
I like it.
Look at that! I didn't kill the fucking bird. I'm just dead. I'm just gonna die there. Come on, honey! Come on, get out of my way! Su puta madre, man! This I hate this fucking control. Look at that, man. Just look. Oh wow. Thankfully I didn't like went down somehow. I'm not gonna care about that piece of paper. Oh, sure, man. Come on, honey. Yay, yay, honey. Of course, another red honey doesn't know how to drive. Ah, of course, man. Okay, 8 more pieces of paper. Ah, of course, a fucking crab. Wait, I'm getting. You didn't got the paper! I'm getting life every single time I grab a paper. Oh, come on, honey! Piece of paper de mierda, man!
What's up?
What's up? Your fucking ass is up.
Later.
Later.
5 more pieces of paper? Where are those? Of course, that was a going up thing. Okay, reach the end. We're going back. We're going back. Now just don't die. Puta madre, stop hitting me hit! Oh, kid, get off the fucking. Oh! Grab that fucking. Oh, come on, man! The piece of paper is gone. Ah! Puta honey de mierda! All the fucking things! Look at that! Ah, come on, man.
Yo, dude. Skate straight.
Is she fucking blind? She's going straight to my ass. When are you gonna fucking move that piece of paper? No, it's gonna stay there forever. Yeah, why not stay there forever, huh? I wanna be. Thank you, wind. Of course you fucking failed there, of course. There's no other way. Three more pieces of paper. That was one. That's great. Two more. Two more for the win. Ah, come on, man! What the fucking hitbox of that piece of troll?
Of course, fail, fucker. One more, and we're done with. Oh. Ah, tu puta madre, man, really? Twice I got hit there. And I don't believe how that hit me. Even after I kill him, the explosion, the fucking blood of the bird, it still hits you. This game is awesome. Ah, sure, honey! Just fucking go towards me. Okay, we're doing fine. Oh, come on. Of course, man. Thank you.
Looks like everything is in order.
Permit funds approved, building plans, application. Here's your new ramp permit. Happy skating.
Hey, thanks. We cannot wait to get started.
Guys, check it out. Here comes CJ.
What's up, CJ? What you got there?
Take a hike, Icepick. It's none of your business.
That would be the permit process trying to get it. Well, be a shame if something will happen to it. Now, wouldn't it? So hand it over and let me check it out.
Yeah, right, Icepick. Why don't you check this out?
Middle finger! Boink! Help!
Search and rescue time.
Rescue time!
Rescue time!
Knowledge rest, not upon truth alone. How many floors, huh? Worst level design on planet Earth, man.
Oh, come on, you're going down.
Oh, wait. We gotta explore all this. Deadly towers, too. Yeah, man, deadly towers. That's your reward, man. Maybe I have to go up there. No. Clearly in this red zone, she's not here. May I finish Empire, Butter SBB? Oh, sure. One more hit, please. Ah, death percent. I'm lost now. At least I found a really reliable strat. Look at this, man. It's just fucking a lot. So we have one elevator here in the left. And this is the beginning. Okay. I don't want to make a map, but the fucking game is... The fucking game is trying to... telling me to make a map. There's another one here. There's too many ways up. There is four ways of going up in this floor, in the gray floor, man. It looks like. So I'm really not sure like which one to take. I'm gonna take this one on the left, why not? Thank you. The dog choice is a shot like that. Wait, actually I'm curious if they respond or not. The enemy. Yeah, he does. Wait, what the fuck, man? There's no escape in this one? Okay, so one of these grays, the left one, doesn't have any ending. So if I go here, this takes me to nowhere. And they show up again when I'm not in the floor. Okay, so that was the left side. That's good to know. The left side doesn't work. Let's go to the right side this time. This one doesn't have anything again. So probably the very first one I went, that was the way. Except that I didn't know like in which floor it is the ending. Anyway. Yeah, we have to save Ariel, that's true. Thank you. Many fucking ways going up. Well, probably it's this way. Probably. I'm just gonna... I don't know if I should explore here. Thank you. I'm not sure if this is the one I came from. Looks like this was the one I came from. Yep. There is no area map. So I've been down here and there was nothing. Ah, sure, man. They fucking skid backwards. I don't know if I ran out of continues or what happened. Thank you. this game kind of sucks. Oh my god, man. This shitty RNG, the fucking guy with the fucking doesn't show up at all. The fucking guy with the upgrade, please, just show up.
Yo, dude.
Oh my god, man, this fucking game, the music is awful. It's awful, man. I cannot stand this music, man. I mean, the game is not that bad itself, but the music is just fucking crap, man. Who the fuck made that music, man? This music, man, it fucking sucks, man. The music is good. Thank you. This guy was really awesome with the stupid eggs. Ah, su puta madre, man! I cannot get the fucking fatty to fucking... There it is.
Yo, dude.
Thank you so much. Skating straight.
Yo, dude. Skate straight.
Almost, man.
Later.
I don't get how. Chili fries, mini shoes. Mars Strong. What the fuck is that? Some music is okay, but some other is just extremely annoying. Fluorescent shoes. I think those ones are like somewhere here. Nice. Walton Bookseller. Where the fuck is that Walton Bookseller? Mini shoes. Okay. Ah, puta madre! Fucking strong asshole!
I like it!
That's not a strong man, it's a fucking strong asshole. Thank you. Shoot some honeys. You want them to explode? Oh, fucking honey. But man, what if that kills me? Hey, a taco. I cannot shoot the honeys. Ah, oh, please! Thank you, game. Sorry, didn't shoot the honey. Okay. The same bullshit, but where to go, man? I don't want to do a map, man. Really don't want to. It has only 4 game skin beef. Should have done that from the very beginning. It doesn't take that long.
I like it.
Thank you. You know, I'm gonna go this one. Right now. I think I was going well the time that... The time they screwed me up, I was going well. Yeah, I'm mapping the level. I'm doing that. So I just don't want to screw it up. I know exactly how to go to the fourth floor and then down, which I think that is the way, but still I'm mapping everything to don't have to go back.
The
Yes, Sigma, the problem is that I mean if I try to do it in Photoshop, it's gonna take me longer than just doing something as simple as this. So I can explain to you if you want. So I just put like if it's going up or down and what is the door, so something like that, man. So now I'm gonna put that there is an exit to the right, since I already have the exit up. Like here, exits everywhere, exit down. Same here. Exits everywhere. Like there, that I'm getting an energy, I just put an E, so that means I'm getting an energy. Hey, so you can get it, thank you. Like there. I just put I can go down.
Here we have another going down part. There's another part that I still didn't explore. Let's go this down part. Now we're back again in the green. Fiabal, you have a problem with me pausing, man? You know, I need to draw a map. I mean, maybe yes, in this one I don't have to pause, but in others I have to pause, otherwise the enemies just kill me. Like here, if I don't pause, they probably kill me. So if you have a problem with that, man, thank you so much for watching, but you know, if you're not gonna stand that I spend more time pausing than playing, I'm really sorry, man. Not my fault, the game is designed like this. I need to make my own maps. This is NES, it's not any mother game. If you want to watch a mother game, just go somewhere else. There we go, man. Again, we're going up. Yeah, the emote is back. It's okay, the emote. We'll be right back. Permit, I don't have it! So it's GG, right? I must have dropped it somewhere in the building. Let's get busy. What? Not that GG. So what I'm looking? What she said? I'm looking for like the map or something? What the fuck I'm looking at? Again, the same fucking thing. Ah, puta madre with this fucking thing, man.
Yeah, you have like continued Lester Mason. Not sure how many, but you have some. Permit. I must have dropped it somewhere in the building, okay. Now time to fucking search all the building. Okay, now I will have to explore, unfortunately. Wait. Did I screw it up? I think I screwed up my map. No, I have to play to pause Real Dragon. Sorry for that. Where the fuck I am? Where the fuck is the bee? A is here. Okay, here I can explore actually. Not recognize the map. Hey. Nothing here. So what I have to do now?
Number 3 up.
Okay. Did I search everywhere? I'm not sure exactly what the fuck, man. I'm gonna try to explore here, but I have been here already. Not in this attempt, but yeah, it's not here. Clearly. There is not too many places where I can look. For For those who are wondering why I'm pausing and what I'm doing, I'm drawing a map of this whole bullshit level.
I like it.
I don't fucking want to go down yet.
Thank you.
Man, this is really big, huh?
Oh, more down.
Oh my god, man! When is gonna finish this level?
So what is that Nintendo Championships? Yeah, I saw the wizard. Thank you. God, this is a fucking nightmare, man. Lulu.
Oh, there it is. I put a happy smiley face, man. Hey, grab the that. Final torches are made. It's finally done. Congratulations, you just got 6 on the double trouble half pipe. Thanks to you, skateheads all over Elwood. Rejoice. Rejoice.
It's funny!
My god, man. That mapping was a nightmare, man.
It's funny.
Yeah, I normally try to press all the buttons to see what happens after the credits. Quest Striker. Oh. Game testing, oh my god, man. I'm wondering what was the reaction after playing this game. Hey, dude, the game is awesome, man. You should sell it straight away, man. No map is needed. The game is awesome. Wondering, those fucking testers never beat the game. That's what I think, man.